If you find buried treasure, are you subject to income tax? In 1957, a husband and wife bought a used piano at an auction for just $15. They were cleaning the piano 7 years later and found $4,467 cash inside the piano. The couple said the money should not be taxable, and here's their argument. Congress had enacted Section 74 to say that prizes and awards are taxable income, but Section 74 didn't say anything about being taxed if you found a treasure trove. The couple said the money should thus be treated as a gift and therefore non-taxable under Section 102. But a court of law disagreed, saying that all income is taxable unless the tax code says otherwise.